Okay, y'all, it's Friday. We back at it again, episode 3. Y'all want to know what we talking about? Because I know I do.
Yes.
Okay, let's shuffle real quick. What y'all?
You better shuffle.
Let's see what we talking about today. Oh, today on this Friday, we're talking about dating in the industry. Industry versus 9 to 5. How we feel? Y'all already got frowns on y'all face.
Baby,
I'm Nesha,
Danielle,
Jay Nicole,
Val.
Hey y'all, it's
Nessie, and you are watching episode 3 of No Filter Fridays. Okay, ladies, so we're talking about dating in the industry. Mind you, we are all in the industry. What I have to say is.
Right.
I would say dating someone in the industry and 9 to 5, they both are insecure for sure. Cause it's like in the industry,
you don't have a job title now.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. But you would think somebody in the industry who understands what we do and do the same thing as we do would be more confident and understanding. But 9 times out of 10, they are just as insecure as if I was to date somebody who just got a regular job.
Yeah.
I think they might be insecure even more because they know what goes on
in
the industry. They either know a lot
or the other ones do.
They know a lot.
Before it really happened.
Exactly. Because when you're in the industry, you know what really goes down. I've dated in the industry, but I feel like, you know how like when people, like the Kardashians are a celebrity, we always see them dating other people. Yeah. We're like, dang, they dating this. Oh, dang, they dating that. But it's just like if it was a regular girl just dating a regular man. But it's like they're not going to date somebody regular because they're so at the top. Right. They're going to date people in the industry regardless because they are who they are.
Yeah.
So do y'all feel like maybe we may date industry people so much because that's just who we are. Like, we're
that's
in this.
That's
exactly. Yeah.
I desperately don't want to.
Right.
That's always been like, I prefer.
It's in our face. We don't really have a choice. Almost.
Because they, that's true.
Don't get it. Schedules clash.
It just doesn't make sense to them, I think. Because.
To who? The 9 to 5ers?
The 9 to 5ers are the people who live like a quote unquote
normal life.
So. I guess, it just doesn't seem normal, so it's just like, they won't ever be able to understand because they don't work in the industry, so it's just like, oh, I don't understand why you have to rehearse till 12 midnight, or this, like, I don't understand why you have to go to this event and network with these people, and you have to have all these, like, you know, it's just like, stuff that comes with it. Me, personally, I probably prefer to date within the industry, and relationships have their challenges.
Yeah.
Period.
Yeah.
Like, you know, so it's like,
I mean, I know one successful relationship where the guy has a 9 to 5 and the girl's in the industry. They've been together for years. They're married.
Mm-hmm.
They work together because they're both understanding of each other's careers and they're more so just supportive of each other, being happy and being, you know, at peace with what they do every day.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, I mean, with him, I guess it does work because he has crazy hours anyway as 9 to 5. Employee, whereas she has her crazy schedule, you know what I mean, traveling all the time or being here, just being busy, going to rehearsal or taking class or teaching classes and, you know, whatever it may be. And so I think, like, it is a case-by-case scenario. Like, I think she lucked up for sure.
Yeah. So you said she lucked out in what way, meaning she got her a really good 9 to 5er?
Yeah, also because, like, I feel like dating within the industry, because the insecurity comes from there being like an unspoken competition within you and your partner, even if they are insecure, you know, because there are successful relationships within the industry as well. But it's just like, I feel like because he's so confident in who he is as a man, he's confident in who he has in a woman, and they don't leave any room for the extras, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And so that's why I think it works. But Because I've had,
that's key, man.
Yeah, because I've had both, you know, 9 to 5 and guys in the industry, and it's messy both ways.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Yeah. You know what I mean? Like, when I date somebody in the industry, it kind of like, oh, like he working for some, he got ambition, he working to be, you know what I'm saying? Something like similar to me.
Ambition, then I'm working.
No, I'm not being at the top. Okay, wait, but see, it depends what type of nine to five. Yeah, because a nine to five is a comfortable nine to five. Yeah, because a nine to five is just not in the industry.
But that could be lawyer, doctor. Okay, could be anybody up there on the upper echelon.
And then that's what I was going to say. Yeah.
You're saying Starbucks, and you're saying Cedar Sinai.
Starbucks is talking about here.
But Starbucks is a fun job. Okay, so now this is like a con, I guess, of dating in the industry. It's like, where do you find like the time? Like, I feel like, I don't know, of course you make time for what you want, but like versus dating someone with a 9 to 5.
I feel like industry, sometimes you have more time.
You think so?
Yeah, a little bit more freedom. Because you have, it's almost, in the industry, you kind of have your own schedule.
Right,
you
know? Yeah.
Half the time. Mm-hmm. When you have a 9 to 5, you have a set thing, like, so this is like, and then you have to ask for 2 weeks vacation. Yeah. Like, when you're in the industry, you don't have to do that. You kind of be like, well, I didn't book anything this week, so what am I doing?
Yeah, turn on book.
So you find that time, or like, you
can do that. I just feel like people, industry guys who I've dated in the past, like, they'll have time, and then they're like, well, be so focused on their, like,
I got 10 minutes.
Yeah. Oh, I live in the studio. Yeah. I live in here. I'm like,
But if they really fuck with you, they're going to invite you to the studio because they're going to want you to be in the studio.
Worst place ever. I hate the studio. I don't want to go to the studio. For what?
Yeah. I'm not going to do it. I like to see my man in his element, no matter what he does. If I really want to see my man and he was in the studio, I would go see him. So if I really want to see my man and he was in the studio, I would go see him. So y'all say the industry guys don't have time, right? You said that. That's what you said. Okay, so what if y'all dating a lawyer, right? Or someone who's in school
who's going to be a scientist or a doctor or a lawyer, they're not gonna have time either. So that's where it's like, okay, the industry and the that type of 9 to 5, then what are y'all gonna do?
My thing is,
look, I'm pissed shit. Already.
My thing is, these
motherfuckers. Okay, the thing is, the scientists and the doctors or whatever, they don't have as much temptation as the industry guy has.
Okay,
yeah. So, what? I would rather, absolutely not. They do not.
Wait, let her talk.
Because females, regardless, are temptation, period, no matter what field you're in. Yeah. No matter what.
Yeah.
But the doctor dude is not going to deal with the girl with her ass and titties out.
Very high.
The chances are, yeah, hear from the industry, hear from this girl, right?
Yeah.
So I feel like I would rather deal with the guy who's too busy being a scientist, being a doctor, being a lawyer, than being at the studio, being at the party, being at the function, being at the club, like, because he's working.
Mm-hmm.
With everybody getting drunk and fucked up, like,
no, that anything can fucking happen.
Anything can happen, especially because you're drunken and you're in that environment. It's way different than you studying and working.
Yeah.
So, it's safer. I mean, I don't even think that's more. I think it's safer. I think it's better.
That's cool. Have you ever dated a 9 to 5er?
Me, yeah, no, not really.
Oh, the industry,
yeah, pretty much.
What about you? You ever date a 9 to 5er?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, what do you prefer, 9 to 5 or industry?
Somebody secure,
either way. So, you would date
your job doesn't matter to me as long as you're secure, honest. we can communicate. Like, you know, there's a few little things in there we're not gonna talk about because that's not the topic of today. But I like your job doesn't define who you are. That's what you do.
Yeah.
The way you treat me, the way you talk to me, the way you act, the way you act when I'm not around.
Honestly, same, like, confidence and respectful. Just take me serious and just be on your shit. Like, as a human being, I feel like I date people who are incomplete. And it's like, maybe you don't understand love, or maybe you don't understand who you are, and that's the reason why you lack confidence and lack respect for others, because you don't fully see who you are to even pass them on to anyone else. So I just want someone who's complete.
So how you feel? Industry, 9 to 5, what do you prefer?
At the moment.
Be honest.
None. Oh my God.
And that's okay.
She's in a smooth right now. Let her get through this.
Like, I can't do industry at the moment. I really can't. I just think it's, I've been entire life. Y'all suck. And it's like, and I've dated the 9 to 5. I've lived with like the 9 to 5.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And it was cool until like they were like, why do you have to go to that audition? Mm-hmm. But like, you have to wear that to that audition. So you're just like, damn, like, you cool, but God, why?
Ask you about your Marshall's butt love. Why you gonna wear that?
Yeah, like, it's just I don't have a preference. I just feel like somebody who fucks with me. Like, that's it. Just fuck with
at
me.
At this point.
At this
point. How you feel, Nessa?
I don't know. I'm going to have to go with my girl, Val.
I just fuck with Val.
You know?
Well, for me, I feel like I'll date anyone, too.
I think so, too.
Because I've never really dated. Yes, I have. I guess I can say I have.
Kind of.
I have.
You kind of have. No, you have.
Not a nine to five,
but like a normal dude.
A normal
you have.
Yeah,
I have. You was in the industry.
Yeah. Oh my God. She's like, yeah, you have. Okay, I have. I think that it's not about what you do, obviously. Yeah, I feel like it doesn't matter as long as you treat me well.
Definitely have to have a secure. Whoever I'm dating, like, they have to be secure, because, like, I'm at a point in my life where I've gotten my security back, and, like, it feels so amazing, and I love it, and I'm like, whoever I'm gonna be with, like, you gotta be at that same level.
Okay, so we came to the conclusion that it doesn't matter if he's a 9 to 5er or industry guy, that we will talk to anybody who treats us how we would like to be treated.
No trash.
Right? Period. No trash, please. So have y'all found that mate yet?
Absolutely not. I actually hope that I start liking
you
girls.
See who's in here. It's gonna be warm, right?
So in conclusion, ain't nobody found them an industry or 9 to 5er.
But we want all this. It's still like
that.
They're watching this. And they're gonna call.
Okay, y'all. So clearly, we would date a 9 to 5er or industry guy, but we still ain't. But it's okay. Please like, comment, subscribe, comment below, and tell me what do you guys prefer. Do you guys prefer the industry, 9 to 5, or just a regular old man who loves you dearly? Thank you guys for watching episode 3 of
No Filter Friday.